As future semiconductor technicians and engineers, you'll have the opportunity to earn your degree while gaining valuable work experience. These programs provide a pathway for you to launch your career in the advanced manufacturing industry.
So HSGI, they either are currently in college or they're in high school about to go into an associate's degree. This is a direct impact to kids and how they're going to grow. And as they grow and expand, they will forever be impacted that Samsung helped me get my foot planted on the soil and moving forward with my career path. So it's not just that they're getting a school and a degree, they're getting support from real engineers that help them and want to help them grow. I have four or five different groups in my team, and we all focus on different initiatives that affect the Samsung Austin Semiconductor as a whole. I got Chris, he works in the Hardware Innovation Center. He works with the laser, and he's like physically cutting projects out on a day-to-day basis and drawing using CAD/CAM software, stuff like that.
Once I found out like what Samsung Austin Semiconductor was really about, I was like really intrigued, and I wanted to do more research about like semiconductors and stuff, and like what exactly do those things do. I would say the workplace environment here is great. They put a lot of emphasis like on safety, for example, like learning, asking questions, raising your hand, that's like a huge one. If you find something that no one else came up with, that's a good thing. It's not like just a regular job, I would say. It's something unique.
It's going to be so impactful to how they grow and develop across their life, because I know that there is a plethora of talent out there in these schools that kids don't get a chance. And to have a chance at a $500 billion company that's worldwide, that's huge. We'll have individuals that are ready to be brought into the program, and then we'll have individuals like, well, I just want to check it out because in 2 years I'm going to do this.
I was really fond of the idea when they came and brought up opportunities to take high school students that were interested in learning a trade but also working their way towards their college education. I thought it was very valuable for a local high school student to have this opportunity to go in. I know I would be interested in doing it. I see a lot of students that are very excited to be a part of it, which is great for us because we want people who want to be here. If I want them here, I need to ensure that I'm also as passionate about as they are. And so everyone is kind of a melting pot of knowledge that we're able to look forward to spread to help improve our team and develop our practices.
They ask you interesting questions. They just kind of want to get a feel for, what you want to do and why you're here. They know like it's like a good opportunity, so that goes without said. But they want to know, especially for this program, are you capable of learning and are you capable of communicating, say like in the future with your team members? My manager, he asked me a great question where it was like, what do you want? What do you want to get out of this? Some people go with like, okay, I'm done with my associates, I'm just going to continue to work. But then it's like, you could go for your bachelor's. It's one of those things you have to think about for yourself. I've always like bounced like ideas off of like my managers or just like a couple of work buddies, just like, what's a good idea? What are my options? Be ready to learn. Don't just come in thinking like, oh, I don't really have to try or do anything. Like, you're gonna have to put forth some effort.
I was fortunately lucky that Randstad came over to my school and explained about the program and the internship. And we're looking for new minds, new young people to get involved into the semiconductor business. My first impression was understanding what I was learning in Samsung, mainly my job, like what was an equipment technician, what was my role, what was I planning on doing here? That was mainly the biggest impression. So the benefit about applying to this internship was that it was a reimbursement system where you were giving a chance to go and take classes as an ACC, as long as you meet the requirements, and you would also work 2 to 3 days out of the week.
The main thing I wanted to know was how curious they were about the industry. If they showed any kind of passion for technology, mechanics, we thought that we could mold that individual to see exactly what the semiconductor industry is and how that applies to what we'll be learning. They are given a vast amount of information. They now are introduced to tons of systems they have never heard of. They work 2 to 3 days a week, and the rest is for school, because school is the most important, because it's the only way that they'll be able to get here officially as a technician.
I wished I would have had the same opportunity when I graduated high school, because you've just changed your life. Whether you realize it now, you have. Like in 20 years, you're gonna look back and go, that was probably the best thing that's ever happened.
To learn more about these programs, visit our website or contact our program managers directly.